Prior to configuring email alerts, you must ensure that you have a valid domain name and default gateway configured in the network settings of the MVR network. To edit the domain name and default gateway, navigate to Network and then General Menu Option. Edit the domain name and default gateway as required. Select the save icon and click OK. You are now ready to configure email alerts.